make no mistake, the right wing may have taken away abortion rights from half of all Americans, but they've unleashed a tsunami of determined women voters and their allies who will lift up pro-choice candidates and take down the ultra-conservative fundamentalists this November. So to those anti-choice politicians, know that we are coming for you. You will lose in November.